I'm delighted to say we've got the winners finally joined us. Graham, congratulations.
Cheers, Mel.
Well done.
Thank you.
I hope it's not too
it's
strong.
Shandy. It's a shandy.
That's all right. Okay. You created history today, didn't you?
Yeah, I went three times, yeah.
Something to be proud of.
Yeah, very proud of, yeah.
Just run us through your day.
I just played quite steady all day, really, from start to finish. I don't think I've had a bad game. I played well all day.
I think the only time we got in a little bit of trouble was with Matty Gilmore, wasn't it? In the early part of
the game. Yeah, I think he
played,
behind
played led, didn't he? Yeah. Played well across the middle.
Yeah, I wasn't playing that bad though there, but I got my way to the
And the final, you just seem to just get better and better?
Yeah, I played real today. Unfortunately, we're really one of my best mates, so unfortunately.
Yeah, that's about as good. I mean, like I said on commentary, two Yorkshiremen in the final, is
that's
that fair?
Yeah, he's a true Yorkshireman now.
Well, I suppose he was conscious about trying to keep him on this age. You should be aware how well he's played all day.
He has played well all day at that age, but I mean, I've played corner as well, so you've got to stick to what you've been playing well on.
Oh, of course you have, yeah. Well, I think the first time he got in, you got in straight away, didn't you?
Yeah, second end, yeah, back up to the pub, pretty good.
Yeah, I said, I think it was about the third end as well, didn't you?
Along the top edge, yeah, I got in there.
So, 3 points, we've had you on, we've had all the family on the top.
Oh, right.
They're all
very
on
good.
There, the recording will probably be on later today.
Right, okay.
Paul's going to make a DVD, yeah.
Very good.
I know you missed out on the Waterloo again, but you can't complain. Is that 14 titles this year, is it?
14, yeah. 14 titles.
And a few to go, yeah.
And a few more left, yeah.
Well, certainly you've earned the title, the country's number one, and fully deserved. I'm sure that the Portugal will be looking forward to as well.
Yeah, it'd be nice. I can't wait to go there now. Just look forward to it.
Yeah. Have you got many more competitions?
Just got a couple. Down at the George tomorrow. And then I made pairs with Lee at Whaley Bridge on Tuesday. So
oh yeah,
that's probably me done then.
Is it? So who's going to carry you?
Lee's going to carry me.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you're getting your tongs stuck out. You're getting a bit of stick down there from Lee's missus at the minute. She's looking up at you.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. She's alright. She's done it. See you later.
Okay. So anyway, thanks for coming up.
No problem.
Gary just commented that the green is a little bit quicker than
that. It's been nice. It's been absolutely immaculate as a green, yeah. It's been really cool.
Yeah, I mean, well, 2 months ago, which was
disgrace, wasn't it?
Magic wand's been swiped over, isn't it, Grant?
It's always nice, though, back end of the season. Waterloo, champion.
Yeah. Okay. Anyway, congratulations.
Okay.
Thanks for sparing the 5 minutes of your time.
Cheers,
and,
no problem.
There'll be a DVD coming out, I'm sure.
I want
to purchase
one
of it.
I'll
see if Jimmy will sell you one for £1,000.
Yeah.
Okay, well done.
Right,
thank you. Well deserved.
Cheers, Paul.
Cheers.